All right, this is 2015 Panini Black Gold. Let me go through the teams. We're starting a little early, starting about 2 hours earlier than normal, so I know a lot of you are going to watch it on YouTube, and that's fine. I'm going to do probably a strata football on Thursday. I'm thinking maybe there's two cards per pack, 12 packs per box, so you get 24 cards. I was thinking about doing a 12-person hit draft, a snake hit draft. I opened six boxes earlier for people. I have six left. Four or five of the boxes were really good, and it's a decent price point, so I think it'd be a fun break. I'll do definitive also at some point and field access. So there's a lot of football new right now. We'll do at least one of all of them. I have RFP with Arizona Cardinals. Steve DeLeon with the Falcons, Chauncey with the Ravens, Luke has the Bills, Michael Alday has the Panthers, Gary Farron has the Bears, Scott Stacy has the Bengals, Kenneth has the Cleveland Browns, Steve DeLeon has the Dallas Cowboys, Luke C has the Denver Broncos, Damon has the Lions, Robert Parsons has the Green Bay Packers, Dennis has the Houston Texans, Scott C has the Indianapolis Colts, Igoff has the Jags. Scott Stacy has the Chiefs. Dennis has the Dolphins. Philip has the Vikings. RFP has the New England Patriots. Aaron has the Saints. JD has the New York Giants. Cy has the Jets. Matthew has the Oakland Raiders. Austin has the Philadelphia Eagles. RFP has the Steelers. Anthony has the San Diego Chargers. Matthew has the San Francisco 49ers. RFP has the Seattle Seahawks. Kenneth has the right. Kenneth has the Rams. BTS has Tampa. Philip has the Tennessee Titans, and Igolf has the Washington Redskins. Is that right, Kenneth? Do you have the Rams also? I was thinking you just had the Browns. Did I write that down? Okay, I did write it down. I don't know why I was thinking you didn't have them, but you do. All right, I wrote it down correctly. That should be all right then. Good luck, everybody. I know there's video out there of it. I just, for some reason, I had in my head that you didn't have them. I'm thinking maybe that you didn't win the Bucks, and I'm just confusing the Bucks and the Rams is what I'm probably doing. I think that's what it was. I was thinking you didn't win the Bucks. Okay, let's go right into it. Good luck to everybody in the room and also watching this later. I'll be at the basketball game when you're watching on YouTube. I will upload right away though. Here's the pretty case. Eight box case. I will not have any time to do anything afterwards. Gonna be just this tonight. I gotta leave in about an hour. Shouldn't be hard to get this done in an hour, though. Box number one. Heard Definitive was pretty good. I liked Strata. I have not seen Black Gold yet. Checklist is nice. It's hard to tell sometimes, though, until you start opening. They're thick packs. This, of course, is for the full case. We will probably have some randoms. I should have time to do them right after this break. If I don't, I will go live and do it and tell people when I'm going to do it. Randoms are the same way we always do it this last year. Everybody has a spot, no matter if you have one or 20 teams. There's no majority rule. If there's four players on the card and you have one of the players or teams, I mean, you have a 1/4 chance of winning. So it's pretty straightforward. There's four players. I put the four players in the random. Sorry about that. Wanted to get my cheat card. Kaboom. Yes. Is a very good thing. All right. Pack number one. Gonna have a lot of thick sleeves. What I was going to say when I knocked on the camera is I honestly like doing that. I don't want to have to. I think I had a majority rule happen twice in a year and a half, and both times I end up giving cards away to this person that didn't get a chance of it. It kind of sucks to have a team and have no shot at that team. So that's why I changed it about 6 months ago. Oops, these cards are turned around. All right. Card number one. First team on the board is an autograph of Nelson Aguilar. Got some gold sprinkles on there. Nice looking signed on the black. The number is 73 of 99 for the Philadelphia Eagles. Might do this the wrong way here. I wonder if the base are at the back. Let's do it like that. Card number two, 46 of 99, base card, Tim Brown. The base cards are a shadow box type card. They're nice cards. I mean, even this is the type of product, even the base cards, you're going to think are nice cards. I don't think, yeah, they're numbered to 99 too, so. Next card is a team logo card for the Dallas Cowboys. It's a nice card. 131 of 149, Romo, Bryant, Witten, and Randall with the big Cowboy star right in the middle. Dallas, usually pretty easy to sell on eBay. That card is too thick for a thick sleeve, though. That will go in a team bag. Team bag with top loaders. Fourth card is Cam Newton for the Panthers. 2 of 199, Golden Days insert. Nice card for the Panthers. Cam Newton. He's in his Auburn uniform in the shadow box part of it. And the patch is for the Miami Dolphins. Two patches. One is of Devontae Parker and one is of Jarvis Landry. 36 of 99. What's up, Heath? A nice looking card. Couple nice patches. That's the first five cards in the books. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put this over the top card and then pull from the back. I got kind of an unusual configuration, but this will work like this. Matthew Stafford, 94 of 199. Base card. For the Lions. Let me try to organize these. Base cards right there, inserts right there. Jerseys and autos. Card number two is numbered to 49. This is the dual symbols, and this will be randomed between two teams. It is the Steelers and Ravens with the NFL symbol. Dual symbols. Flacco and Roethlisberger. How you doing, John? I should start a random pile right there. Card number three, Panini Goldmine of Perryman for the Ravens, 45 of 49. Doing well. Two cards left. The Bucks are on the board. Three-piece jersey of Jameis Winston, 64 of 99. Got some red, then white with some stitches, and then some red. Nice card there for the Shemster. And the autograph in box one, the other autograph, is of Max Williams, 190 of 199. So box one's in the books. Two autographs, two jerseys, two inserts, two base, and two of these thicker cards that have like an NFL or a team logo symbol is the configuration. Seven more to go. Let's get a one of one. Last year we did one black and gold break and it was a very good case. Did one. It was a good case. A little harder to fill, but there was a lot of good cards in it last year. We called it a good and went on. So many footballs at this time of year, it's hard to do a lot of one of them. Except like NT, we always do a ton of that one. I'll probably do more than one of Strata. I like the price point on that one. The cards look really nice. Got something special at the top. Might as well just show it. That's one of the immaculate bonus cards, I think. It counts. It might count as the hit, though. It's number. It's in black gold, but it says Immaculate Collection Rookie Ink. 8 of 49 of Nelson Aguilar. Oh, I don't remember, Steve. I think it might have been just to do with the Jameis. Mm-hmm. Nelson Aguilar. Mm-hmm. Next card, dual jersey, LeSean McCoy and Carlos Williams, 22 of 49. Franchise gold, 64 of 99 of the Cowboys again. Irvin, Smith, and Romo. Nice guard there. What's up, Jay? The symbol card and the base card. The symbol card is the draft symbols, 9 of 49 of Byron Jones. And Todd Gurley, base rookie. Nice rookie card there, Gurley. The rookie card is number 70 of 99. I don't like how you open the pack and it shows the autograph right away. I like more suspense. Look at that base card. Base card on the back is Johnny Manziel for the Browns, 157 of 199. Jason, sometimes on Facebook Messenger, I don't get it right away if they don't accept me or something like that. I know there's a request you got to accept the first time. Sometimes that's kind of hidden. That might be the problem for Aaron. 62 of 149, Darrell Green Beckham. I always love to hit a card when they say yuck when they receive it. Johnny Manziel does that now. Drugging Beckham draft symbols. It's a nice card. Golden Arms, Andrew Luck. It's a nice looking card. Number 2 of 99 for Luck. Quad card, we got a Chargers, Melvin Gordon, Rams, Todd Gurley, Tevin Coleman for the Falcons, and Amir Abdullah for the Lions. Piece of jersey on each one. That is numbered 9 of 90 of 99, rookie tetrad. It's like Tosh Point. Rookie tetrad. That will be another random. And the autograph. Breshad Perriman, 22 of 49. Metallic marks. Nice card for the Ravens. All right, we got Perriman, two Aguilars. And Max Williams, two Eagles and two Ravens for the autos so far. Two teams stealing the autos. Let's see what box three does. Now, we've hit some nice cards, but no monsters yet. This box is going to be it, Doug. We needed your luck in the room to hit him. This is box three. Nice base card for the Packers. Out of 199, base card Aaron Rodgers, 112 of 199. These base cards will sell on eBay. If you don't want them, list them. That girl, like the Gurley and Rodgers, would sell easily. Jamal Charles, NFL symbol, 65 of 149. Hey Jason, will you do me a favor? Next card is AP Golden Days with the Oklahoma uniform and the Vikings. 130 of 199. Will you text Eric? I'll be doing a break for another 30 minutes or so. Or he's going to keep calling me. And the jersey card. Or no, we might have two autos in this one. Oh, no, we don't. Jersey card is LaDainian Tomlinson out of 199. Golden Ground Game, LT, 146 of 199. And the auto is for the Atlanta Falcons, Metallic Marks, 86 of 99, Justin Hardy. You don't want to know, Doug. Justin Hardy, receiver. They were good. They were both really good. Aaron hit an auto and Steve hit a big parallel. Base card is a rookie card, Sammy Coates. Seventeen to 25. That's a parallel rookie, I think. If you want to know, Doug, Steve hit a mini of Bryant. He was pretty happy. It was in the last pack of the last box. And Aaron hit an Addison Russell auto. And a Bryant variation also. Action variation. NFL symbol for the Jags out of 149, Rashad Green. These cards are very shiny. They were really good. Steve even had a couple other nice cards too, but the mini dominated it. Marshawn Lynch, 96 of 199. Jersey. Oh! Look at that pretty card. Look at the number. Number 3 of 10, Nike Swoosh, Jameis Winston. Very, very nice. Jersey number of Winston for Big Time Shimmy. Who has all the luck? Has all the luck, the Shimster. That's nice for the jersey card, isn't it? And the auto, let's have a good auto too. Out of 149, This is a different design. This is called Gilded Signatures. 71 of 149 Eli Herald. It does have a sticker. That is the first auto I've gotten that's on sticker. Eli Herald. I bet you the Gilded Signatures is an on sticker auto spot. Eli Herald. Box number four. Jameis was a success in box three for sure. I think we thought about it for BGS. For Steve. It would you wouldn't want to send it to PSA. There's no way it would be a 10. And a PSA 9 ain't gonna do much for you. Well, PSA 10 might go better, but there's no way that would be a 10. PSA 10s are much tougher to get than 9.5s. Even in our worst submissions, we still get about half 9.5s. PSA 10 is just barely easier than a BGS 10. And you guys know how tens are fairly tough on BGS, even though we get them. You don't get that many of them. Mike Evans is the base card in this box. Mike Evans is also out of 25 for Tampa. 21 of 25. Tampa doing well. The super thick card is an NFL seal of approval for the Patriots, Rob Gronkowski. 95 of 149. First card for the Patriots. Next card is Goldmine Melvin Gordon for the San Diego Chargers, 151 of 199. The jersey card is not a Nike swoosh this time. 197 of 199, DeMarcus Ware, Shadowbox Swatches for Luke Denver Broncos. DeMarcus Ware should be getting some love on his cards. Him and Von Miller dominated the line. Dominated. And the autograph. First auto in box number four is a lion. Metallic marks Amir Abdullah, 12 of 49. Very nice card there for the Lions and Damon. Rookie card, number to 199 of Matt Jones, leads this one off. Shadowbox base card, Matt Jones. Yeah, it's a new product that comes out Friday, Doug, called Field Access. It's kind of a cheap, high volume product. I thought it'd be good for eBay. Four autos per box. I'm gonna do one of them on Facebook too, by team. For the 49ers, 42 of 49, Eric Armstead. For the Niners, Armstead, number 42 of 49. Insert card, Darrell Green Beckham of the Titans out of 199. Next card's a jersey numbered out of 99 for the Colts and Scott C. 53 of 99, Andrew Luck. And a big old sizable signatures, J.J.I., 25 of 199. It's got the big jersey in the background and then the autographs on gold ink on a like a clear thing that goes over the top. These cards are nice. They look really nice in person. We're halfway done. Box five. Halfway done. Box number five starts with a Cam Newton base card, 51 of 199 for the Panthers. Devin Funchess for the Panthers out of 149. Team logos, team symbols, they're called. Insert card is for the Dolphins, Dan Marino, Golden Arms. His Golden Arms cards are nice looking. We got, I think, a Luck earlier. 56 of 99. Jersey card goes to the Falcons, Julio Jones, 61 of 99. And the autograph is the New York Jets, metallic marks, 17 of 49, Bryce Petty. Bryce Petty, the auto. Next pack. Probably what Cy wanted with the Jets, I bet. Lions are doing pretty well on the break. Nice base card there. Barry Sanders, number 38 of 49. Nice Barry Sanders card, number to 49. The symbols card is a draft symbol. Arizona Cardinals to 179, David Johnson. The insert card is Golden Arms again, Kurt Warner for the Rams. The Warner card is numbered 30 of 49 for the Rams. Nice card there of Warner. The hits, jerseys first, all kinds of pieces on this one for the Panthers. Nice card for the Panthers. 24 of 49, Devin Funchess, gold prospecting. This one's all about the patches. Four different patches in there. Very nice card for Carolina. Carolina's doing better, hitting a lot of cards at least. That card would go pretty good. The autograph. It's numbered 01 of 49. Steelers, gilded signature, 1 of 49, Bud Dupree. Bud Dupree for the Steelers on the gilded signatures. Box number 6. Make myself a little bit more room. Cards are piling up. No, the autos have not. You know, I've gotten a lot of nice of those metallic marks. If you look at the checklist, it's a small checklist. You want to get the metallic marks because your chances of getting a good auto, if you get metallic marks, is pretty good. I've just have not hit one of the top four names on it. The jerseys, on the other hand, have been solid. The Winston was outstanding. That Funchess is a really nice looking card. There was a couple other jerseys. There was a Dolphins one and a Bills one that were really nice too, with patches. Let's get a metallic marks of one of the big names. Base card. It's going to be T.Y. Hilton. Number 24 of 25. T.Y. Hilton. Symbols card is for the Bengals. NFL symbol 117 of 149, Andy Dalton. The insert card is Anquan Boldin out of 199. That one's Golden Days. Shows him with his Florida State jersey of Boldin. The jersey card, right back to Devin Funchess. Mother Lode, 65 of 199. Three piece. Panthers loading up the cards. Auto is numbered out of 149. For the Saints, Stephon Anthony, 4 of 149, gilded signatures. Gilded signatures are the smaller names. Metallic marks are the bigger names. Is kind of how the checklist worked. And then there's a couple other ones with vets and tougher stuff. The Need a big auto. Base card is for the Bills, Jim Kelly, 113 of 199. Shane Ray, draft symbol, 19 of 149. Golden Arms, Andrew Luck. I think we got this card earlier. It might have been a different number. Golden Arms of Luck. This one is number 46 of 99. I'm not sure if the other one was numbered in 99 or not. 46 of 99. Jersey. Jordan Matthews, 111 of 199. All right, let's hit a big name. Let's get the Titans on the board. Hit a Mariota. Well, that's a good name. Out of 199, Stephon Diggs. 91 of 199. Purple jersey in the background. Jumbo jersey. And then signed on the clear, Stephon Diggs. One of the better auto names we've hit so far, I think. Can't remember all of them. The J.I. wasn't too bad. Aguilar, yeah. Diggs is probably the best name we've hit so far. Two boxes left. Get a nice vet auto. So our base card is for the Ravens, Joe Flacco. 34 of 99. Yeah, we had a really good museum case, too. We had, in museum, we had two Mariotas, two Gurleys. We just absolutely killed it in museum. Part of it may be that we're just not hitting the best names on the autos. Hopefully the last two boxes will hit a few bigger ones. 18 of 149, Steve Young. I agree with you, though. Our museum case was... we had five of the top three names and autographs in one case. Insert card, Golden Days, 65 of 99, Larry Fitzgerald. Both products are about the same price per box. Actually, this is a little more expensive per box than museum. I've heard Definitive is pretty strong. I'm anxious to see some of that. That's very expensive, though. Carlos Hyde, ground game of 199. Definitive is just a little bit It's almost the same price as Flawless, so. Ground game jersey of Carlos Hyde. And the autograph is a redemption, I think. Yes. Yes, redemption card. Good luck. Panini Black Gold. Grand debut autograph jersey. I'm not sure if we've had one of those yet. Devante Parker. Grand debut autograph jersey. Base card is Randy Gregory for the Cowboys. Number 27 of 199. Breshad Perriman, 37 of 49. Todd Gurley, 45 of 199. Golden Days with the Georgia Bulldog jersey in the background. It's kind of a neat card at Gurley. Jersey card for the Titans, Marcus Mariota. Hold on one second, guys. I gotta send a text. Or this phone's gonna keep ringing. Sorry about that. Marcus Mariota was the jersey. And the auto out of 99. This looks like something different. Zach Ertz, Gold Strike Autograph. Yeah, that's the vet auto set. Zach Ertz, Gold Strike Auto, 94 of 99. Signed on card for the Eagles. Good for the Eagles. We kind of whiffed on that. That checklist is loaded with some good names, if I remember right. Some bigger names. One box left. So far been pretty slow case except for that Winston. Hopefully this last box will be the best box of the case. Base card is Matt Forte in this one for the Bears, numbered to 199. Excuse me. Symbol card out of 5. Man, we got a tough parallel. Vic Beasley, draft symbols out of 5. Gold zone, gold mine out of 199, Marcus Mariota. Another nice card for the Bucks. Massive Materials, 15 of 99 of Jameis Winston. And the autograph. Another auto for the Miami Dolphins. Vet auto Kenny Stills. Black gold autograph, 38 of 99. Kenny Stills for the Miami Dolphins. Last pack. Oh, got a redemption in the last one. We'll end the break with a redemption. Matthew Stafford out of 99. Lions had a good break. That Amir was a really nice auto. $65 of $99. Yeah, I agree. Team symbols for the Broncos. We got Manning, Thomas, Ware, and Sanders. 121 of 149. A lot of these names are in like flawless in that too. It just seems like we're hitting all of them in this case. It might be partly that it's more of a bum case, but I agree with you. Nice Packers card, franchise gold, 37 of 49. Mikowski, Favre, and Rodgers. I guarantee you this card will sell fast on eBay with three Packer quarterbacks. 37 of 49. Franchise gold. Not much for the Packers in the break. Be able to get something for that. Amir Abdullah jersey to 199. Yeah, missing the top 4 or 5 names on autos is a bummer. Like to get like even some of the middle names like White and Langford and that would be nice. Last auto of the break. Thanks everybody. I'll do a quick recap. I got about 10 more minutes before I have to go. Actually, I'll do the two randoms real fast too. Panini Black Gold. Grand Debut Auto Jersey. All right, give us one of the top 5 names. Philip Dorsett. Nice card for the Colts. Philip Dorsett. Grand debut autograph jersey. Alright. I'll do a recap here. Let me do the randoms first. Actually, I'll do the recap first. Sorry I didn't hit one of the bigger names, guys. I would have loved to. We'll move on to some other football after this one. I'm just going to recap the autos and a couple and the jerseys because I'm limited on time here. Missing one auto. Where's the other auto? There it is. All right. Our vet autos are Kenny Stills. That's true, Michael. And Zach Ertz. Out of 99, both. The gilded signatures are Bud Dupree, Stephon Anthony, and Eli Harold. We got one immaculate autograph that was in the product, Nelson Aguilar. Eagles had a good break. That's out of 49. The metallic marks, we got five of them. These are the tougher autos. Bryce Ott, Petty, Nelson Aguilar, Amir Abdullah, or the tougher names, I should say, the better names. Breshad Perriman and Justin Hardy, the on-card guys, just really whiffed on the top names there. Stephon Diggs, auto jersey, out of 199. Max Williams, out of 199. And J.I., out of 199. There are two redemptions. We got Devontae Parker for a grand debut autographed jersey on card, and Philip Dorsett for a grand debut autographed jersey on card. That's it for the autos. Let's see what time is. 7:18. I'll go through the jerseys real fast. Sorry, I'm just limited on time. It's a quick break, though, if you want to watch the whole thing. We got Jameis Winston. Marcus Mariota, Carlos Hyde, Jordan Matthews, Devin Funchess, and really nice Devin Funchess there with the four patches. Julio Jones, Andrew Luck, DeMarcus Ware. The best card in the break for sure, without a doubt. Is this? It's 3 of 10 is jersey number, the Nike swoosh of Jameis Winston. LaDainian Tomlinson jersey. We got a couple nice patches here of McCoy and Williams. Jameis Winston and Devontae Parker, Jarvis Landry. Okay. Is that it for the jerseys? Did those. I think that's it for the jerseys. I'm going to do the two randoms now. And then 7:20, I am out. If anybody wants a quick strata box later, I have six boxes left out of a case. If it's after 10 Central Time and you Facebook me, I could probably go on and do it. The main one here is San Diego. St. Louis, Detroit, and Atlanta. We'll do the other one next. Let's roll first. We'll roll separately on the second one since they're both hit cards. Nine times. Good luck, everybody. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The ninth and final tie, one winner. Winner is the Atlanta Falcons on this one. Nine times. Four and a five is nine. And on the other card, six times. The other one is between Pittsburgh and Baltimore, six times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and the sixth and final time. Pittsburgh Steelers, the winner, six times. Six times. That was Roethlisberger and Flacco to 49, is what that was if I didn't show it. And that is it for the break. We'll be working on Strat on Thursday. Thanks, guys.